Thank God. Even though yesterday it crashed at the start, let's hopefully it this doesn't crash. Oh, I'm just jinxing it. Okay, if I say screw up, I can just come back to here. A meadow grass
that low and sweet. Be on your way, now! Whatever you need, I can't help you.
What do you want?
A secret knock, really?
Have a talk with the cook. fat did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond embarrassing. I won't be able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
Account of my bad feet, you know. I should be able to complain to someone.
May I help you with something?
Yes, a drink. Let me in.
The Spectre is a private club. Are you a member?
Forget it. I changed my mind.
Then which one's the secret knocker?
Evening at the Rum Club.
Oh, I'm getting distracted by messages. Okay, back to it.
On your way now.
You let me in, woman.
Leave me alone. No!
What's going on here?
Thank you.
bottom.
Damn!
End of the road for you.
Chopper! You fit. Built a standing in my way.
I might just reload. Because this is a bad spot to be in.
What?
Someone, protect me!
I don't want anything with you.
Seen something, and I don't know what it is. Okay, gang, send messages.
Next.
I don't want to look up. How? That's where I need to go. But how do I get there? This person.
I don't even like to hear them talk. They're called lower class for a reason. Low, lower, lowest. And the smell.
It would kill you if I could. I could. But the minute. Yeah. Wait, can I keep taking a face of the dead guy? No. Great. Yeah, finish my tea.
Hello? What's going on?
You will join him in death soon. I'll make sure of that.
Did I imagine that?
I can't tell what's real and what's not anymore.
No, I'm sure.
Oh, God!
coming for him.
Oh. I don't think I'm supposed to do that.
You still can't, stranger.
Well, that's how they got down. Okay. I have a feeling I was supposed to just sneak up on you instead of just practically murdered you. Damn sneeze.
It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key. Here's your proof. You were right. It was Jacoby. He seems to have unusual hobbies.
I knew it! Those monsters. Ivan Jacoby, my friend, you're going down. The combination is 326. Help yourself. Just once I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one time. Is that too much to ask?
Okay, what time do they play?
Your bed and you'll have to lie in it.
Plagued spirit. The Islas' favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon. I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
Set of time. Oh, good.
The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. smell. What are they mixing these inks with? Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name. That must be the tattoo the Eyeless leaders use. That's the same design Dowd sketched out. The thugs who join the Eyeless all get this tattoo. This must be where the Eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right, if this is what it takes. Don't flinch.
Watch your manners.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to look around. Isn't
just
that owl magnificent?
Looking around.
It's not easy to capture that feral glitter in the eyes. Some taxidermists only stuff rats and smaller creatures, but I prefer the challenge of more exotic animals. All the finest homes in Karnaka have my feasts in them. One day I hope to preserve a whale. Perhaps while it still lives, to capture that exquisite, mournful expression. Imagine the possibilities.
This is sick. What is that woman doing? Get out of here while you still can.
Thank you. Thank you. No one wants to die, but the blood flies. That awful woman keeps all her blood, Amber, locked up. But the key is beside her work table. Take it all. I don't want to touch any of it.
Fly nests? Here? Ugh. This is some risky shit. Bloodflies never stay under control.
happened to you.
Sure, mimosas are in bloom. Let's organize an outing.
May I help you with something?
Yes, a drink. Let me in.
The Spectre is a private club. Are you a member?
Right here. See?
Yelena's work is getting sloppy. Nevertheless, you may enter.
or something. That you pull a body up from a morning fog after a year or two.
Welcome. Would you care for something to drink? Who's...
What do you have?
They're flushing the taps tonight, so there's no ale. But we've got whiskey, rum, and plague spirit. Or pear soda, if you're staying sober.
Do you have any house specialties?
Maybe you've heard of the Sanguine Infusion. But the private lounge upstairs is booked for the next month. You'll have to come back another time if you want to try it.
You sell that disgusting rat liquor here?
The plagued spirit is one of our specialties. You'll learn to like it.
Hamburgers. Where am I going to get that? Maybe the invitation.
That's an interesting
just
idea.
Just dumb luck from the street.
Not your pain, Mario.
Not my fault.
I think I earned some.
What have to take in?
I've never seen you before.
The outsider is walking among us. Always watching. Sometimes I sense his black stare in my back.
There's someone pulling the strings here. Someone who knows more.
I don't think we've met.
Like she's
what?
The only one who
Where's my pistol?
Yourselves. The factotum said that tonight's vintage should be savored. Strictly for connoisseurs, he said. The outside.
Shan Yun says access to the walkway is invitation only today.
I feel it
Some sort of fancy
veins.
Private party.
Oh, the exquisite pain. The veil parts.
Remarkable. We're already crossing over. Our donor must be eager to die. I hate it. When they linger, I much prefer...
You barely shuffled the cards. I have nothing.
You're bluffing.
Oh, so you can hear my thoughts now.
What if I could? You know what we did back at the Royal Conservatory. It's such a shame the Oraculum was destroyed. Such a beautiful device.
Yes, I remember. But did it really work? I find it hard to believe that the Oracular Order could have been manipulated like that.
I saw it with my own eyes. A powerful contraption channeling the minds of the living through the bodies of the dead.
I don't feel like talking.
Now they'll know what it's like on the other side.
Sanguination number 33. Started the blood pump. We'll siphon off your blood drop by drop until you die. No. Don't look at the door. No one will enter here. The Spectre Club is empty. It's just us on a journey to the void. Not together, of course. You'll go now, and I'll visit later. I'll preserve a vial of blood from your last moments for a personal transfusion. A special treat. I long to see the veil parting for myself. What's that? Oh, you're babbling. Don't worry, it's a perfectly normal part of dying. The mind regurgitates the sad detritus of unfinished plans to make room for deeper mysteries. Ah, you grow pale. You shiver as the warm lifeblood leaves you. How does it feel to die? Tell me what you see. Is the outsider there? What does he say to you? Speak! Spare Teresia! What does that mean? Is that a glimpse of the future? What do you see? Answer me! No, don't die yet! Tell me! What do you see? What do you see? Ah!
The walkway is off limits today, even for members. Private concert.
Love the jacket.
Drop you off. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have to get past 6 of them. Just use stuff as distractions. I have to get you can if you want to use my stash them.
I swear.
What? You missed your chance.
Here,
what a
with
shame.
Me.
Deserve the touch of the other.
There's no use running. I used to shoot sewer rats like you from my balcony. I'm gonna push you to how far away is up. A 110. And you're only
I'll go to the 59.
Coming tonight.
Sure. What? Somebody's not feeling well.
Slippers, weapon.
What?
Stand any chance.
Sorry, Grandma. I know, I should have known that before. See it before I go.
Let's get this shindig started. I'm gonna grab an elbow with Molly at the pub.
Everything ready?
Almost. I activated the force. Nobody's ready.
like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes?
But, all right, let me take a look around.
Expensive hobby. The Void. I've never seen it, but I heard enough from Dowd to know it's not a place you forget.
The Glen strong and brave, when he came out, she fell in bone song, and all the long.
Sean Young. Normally, I'd have to pay a fortune to
those
hear him
gods
say.
Better.
But that's not why I'm here.
Thank you.
He packs the Royal Opera House. So why give private concerts? Never seen a safe like that before. But I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard. I can play one of Shan Yun's songs with this. I just need to find one. I hear this song everywhere. Not this one. The key to his safe is a song. That's different.
Different but clever.
Never been much of a singer.
Someone there?
This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast.
there.
A lifetime ago, I felt the power of the void through Daud. All of us who were close to him could do unnatural things. Move from rooftop to rooftop in the blink of an eye. Fall on our enemies and slit their throats, like shadows sharpened to a fine edge. I made Dunwall bleed for all it had done to me, to the ones I loved. Now the Outsider has given that back, for reasons I don't understand. But it feels good. We killed so many rich bastards who thought nothing of hurting us. It felt like justice. Is the Outsider to blame for what we did? Does corruption come from the void? Or from our own hearts? Witches and charlatans wearing necklaces of fingers and teeth. Cities sliding into chaos. Now the Eyeless peddle black magic in the streets while their leaders keep even more dangerous secrets locked away. They've got a relic that turned a boy into a god centuries ago. A knife that might be the only way to destroy that god. The Outsider knows I intend to steal it. Does he know what else I intend to do? You gave me this for luck, my sweet Deirdre. I don't know if it's ever worked that way, but maybe it will this time. I'm ready to rob the bank.
That can end him.
It didn't kill him before. It made him into a god.
Then it can unmake him.
The bank is owned and managed by Dolores Michaels. I've cased the place and talked to some people, and there are a few ways inside. Others have tried and failed to rob it before.
They didn't have the focus we do. We're not after coin. How do you plan to get inside?
There are three possible ways. The roof, the trash disposal, and the sewers. All of them might work. Once I'm in, I need to find the vault. The knife must be in there.
The security in the bank will be high. What have you learned?
Not much. Guards, clockwork soldiers, and a lot of locked doors that can only be opened remotely. And that's all before I'd reach the vault itself.
There's an intake port on the roof that leads to the bank's ventilation system. If you find enough laudanum, most of the bank's security will be dazed before you even get inside.
There was a pharmacy in the district, but it's been seized by the bank. I'll see what I can find.
I know how resourceful you can be. These keys you found with the Eyeless leaders will lead you to whatever holds the knife. You'll also need the bank manager's key. Deal with her how you see fit.
Then I'm ready.
Good. I...
Do you want me to stay?
No. There's nothing you can do for me here. Go get the knife. Kill the outsider. I trust you to finish this.
I will, Dowd. One way or another.
You've seen more than most. What we did years ago. The witches who tried to take the throne. The eyeless, keeping me in that pit. But I've been to the void, Billy. All the bitterness, hatred, and fear. And the outsider gets to choose who wields his black magic and who cowers in the dark. That's something no one should decide.
Do you really think he's to blame for all of that? For what we all did?
The outsider gave me his mark, knowing what I could do with that kind of power. For years, I carved up Dunwall from the inside until it fell apart. The world doesn't need more men like me. The bank will be difficult, but I know you've walked out of worse. After hours, it should just be night guards, a handful of accountants, and Dolores Michaels herself. When you have the knife, find out where the Eyeless make their headquarters. That will bring you one step closer to the outsider's throat. I won't see what the world becomes when the outsider dies. It's strange to see you change like this, but I know you're still my Billy. And I trust you. When you have the knife, you have to find a way to reach the void. I'm sure the Eyeless know. When you find the outsider in the void, end him. The world will be better off without that black-eyed bastard giving out his magic to the lucky few. They say cursed spirits wander the void. I've wandered this world long enough. Leave me, Billy. I can't do anything for you. Go. You know the knife is in the bank vault.
Dolores Michaels, cultist and creditor.
The wealthiest people in Karnaca trust her with their fortunes. If word gets out that someone broke into her vault, she'll be ruined.
There's a security entrance on the roof, but getting up there will be a challenge.
It would be. For your average burglar.
I heard word of a thief who nearly made it inside through the sewers, but couldn't get past the gate. Only the maintenance workers can open it. I had a street kid knock some bricks out of a tunnel wall down there. If I'm lucky, there'll be someone there to fix it.
It could be the quickest way in, though not the most pleasant.
If I can unlock the grate, then the path through the trash disposal would be simple.
You could pay the custodian a visit. See if he'll give you the key.
The Eyeless murdered Cienfuegos, the pharmacist, for some reason.
There might still be a way to get enough laudanum. See if he left behind anything you can use.
The guards use authorization codes over a public announcement system to issue orders, but it changes every shift. There's no way to find them out without going in.
Those codes will be useful to reach the most sensitive parts of the bank. I know you'll be able to find them one way or another.
I bribed someone to slip me schematics for the vault mechanism. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A Jindosh creation, as always. A control room can move the vault into two places. The basement where they keep the safety deposit boxes, and the manager's office.
Jindosh may have been a genius, but his inventions are more fragile than they look. There's an old sewer under the bank. I wonder what the former grand inventor would think if he knew his precious vault had crashed down into it.
Yep, I think that's it.
I've never seen Dowd so weak. I might never see him again.
Not your manners!
Don't you know those occult gugas are just cheap junk?
It's like I'm talking to a stone wall for all they listen.
Should we nominate your nephew as sanitation committee chair?
You always walk around pointing weapons to the people.
Someone else's time. Oh.
These people and their thoughts, their petty wants, their murderous desires in front of me and witness. I cannot turn away.
You're back.
I just need to figure out.
Hurry up! The longer we stay here, the better our odds are of getting caught.
Think you can crack this lock any faster? Be my guest.
Oh, sorry, Sal. I know you've got it under control. I'm just worried about those guards we saw earlier. No amount of coin is worth going to Balmet prison. Let's get in, get out fast, okay?
That's the plan.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Impossible to get good help these days.
Sometimes I think.
will just do it myself. But then again, I have such a twingy back.
Please take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase.
An excellent choice.
The poppy tincture is mine. I'm sure I can make up the loss at the bank.
Someone looks armed and dangerous.
I took over the shop recently. The previous owner had an accident. What would Karnaca become without its black market? Even districts like Upper Syria. Some affairs need to be done under the counter. Again. Always a pleasure to serve you.
The outsider. The bank sent you, didn't they? Well, sorry to disappoint you, but I've got nothing left. You can't bleed whale oil from a bone. Tell your trustees that.
I'm not from the bank. I saw that your father's pharmacy closed. Do you know where else I can find laudanum?
Yes, the auction house. My father used to distill laudanum by hand from a secret family recipe. Poppy tincture, he called it. Better than factory made. But the bank's selling that along with all of his other worldly possessions. They took everything we had.
I'm sorry for your loss. The newspaper says Ivan Jacoby murdered him.
His body was completely drained of blood when the Grand Guard found him. I've no idea why anyone would want to hurt Father. Anyway, the auction's today. You better hurry. And wear a hat or something. The guards won't let you in looking like that.
Hey! I bumped into your woman.
Good evening, Michael's deposit and loan. I'm here to make a withdrawal.
Cassette for the news of the day.
broken rocks. Mass. Fine small pieces. Float down for sight and nibble. Fingers clutching shiny bone.
This shirt reeks. I've got to get a spare uniform.
What? Hey, where do you think you're going?
What's going on? Hey, don't let her escape!
Sorry, Johnny.
There's someone here for maintenance. The wrench to get the hatches open should be nearby. This should be able to open the hatches.
not in the mood.
Oh, since Mario.
Easy. Now for the difficult part. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
God, I'm really bad at this. Then again, being quiet is not my strong point.
Ha ha ha!